Hi, we're the first ever interns
from Albion College and Howard University.
And the Careers and Golf Development Program
at Westfield Country Club.
Started from a connection that I had at a national level with an industry colleague by the name of Craig Kirby, who is CEO of Golf.MyFuture.MyGame. Craig and I met in Washington, D.C. about 4 years ago and just kind of nurtured a relationship up until last year, 2020, we identified that there might be a great opportunity here to draw some of the underrepresented audiences to careers in golf. And Craig and I have worked through some thoughts and ideas and concepts and came to be.
I was interested in this internship because I would be able to put together golf and business into one internship, and I've already been golfing for 8 years of my life, and now I want to add business to what I'm doing for the rest of my life.
To be a part of the first group of interns is very special for me. It's kind of a little bit of an honor, especially for me not knowing how to play golf. So I'm very excited to be able to go through the internship and hopefully bring people in with this.
Well, the first thing that interested me the most was that it would be in golf management. And since I'm a management major, it would give me the opportunity to make connections and also how to learn how to golf. And growing up, I always learned that golfing was a very important sport when making business deals and business trades. So I wanted to learn how to golf and also learn how to make connections in person.
This summer, I'm hoping to learn all about golfing, the golfing etiquette, to meet new people, and just to learn different things and have many different experiences.